Good morning, Rancho Verde High School. It's Mr. Wong, your principal, and this is our last 2012 announcement for RVTV. Academically, don't forget our goal for this year, this academic year, is 800, and we are now at semester finals. Students, make sure, number one, you attend your finals during finals week. Number two, you need to study and prepare for your finals and make sure that you put every effort into that test. Your goal is to pass your classes so you don't receive any Fs. One more time, those Fs will mean you have to make up those classes at some other time, and that will seriously impact your schedule and possibility of participation in sports, performing arts, and other activities. To my seniors, please make sure you take your community service seriously. You have to check in with Mrs. King, and you must start the process now. 40 hours of community service in order to meet your diploma requirements. This year, it's being implemented, and you are being held accountable. You need to get moving with that, ladies and gentlemen. There are still way too many students who have not taken any advantage of the opportunities available for that. Our campus remains 3,300 plus strong, and we're doing a better job with trash, but guys, you need to do a better job. The trash cans are right next to you. Use them. Don't throw your trash, your food, or any other things on the floor. Want to congratulate our AVID program. Everyone should know that we are a national AVID demonstration school. That status only sits with 300 schools across this nation. And every few months, the AVID folks in San Diego, the people in charge of the program, they come and do an inspection and a visit to make sure we are fulfilling our national demonstration status requirements. This week, we had a really nice visit, and the visitor was so impressed with our tutorials that she wants to bring other schools in because she thinks we are a model for our AVID tutorials. So congratulations to all our AVID students, to Mrs. Carney, to Mr. Robinson, Mrs. Vermillion, Mr. Lopez, and Mrs. Rodriguez. You're doing a phenomenal job. Congratulations and thank you. Want to give a shout out and congratulations to one of our students, RV scholar Christian Padilla. He informed me this week that he's been accepted to Cornell University for the 2013-14 school year. He will be majoring in biology and society. Congratulations, Christian. We're very proud of you. Good luck in your future. I'd like to congratulate all the holiday performances that have occurred over the last few weeks. Choir, band, and dance, you've all done phenomenal jobs. Well done, and thank you for all your hard work, students and directors and advisors. The winter sports are making excellent momentum and progress this season. Girls basketball and boys basketball, you are very, very strong in your programs. Keep doing a great job. We're looking forward to the end of the season with you and how you play out. Obviously, we want you to make it to the CIF finals. Girls soccer and boys soccer, you're having a great season already. Keep going. And wrestling is doing phenomenally well this year with a rejuvenated program under the direction of Mr. Ryan Desjardins. Finally, I want to wish everyone a very happy Christmas to you, to your families, and to your loved ones. Be safe over this Christmas holiday. Drive carefully if you are driving. And we look forward to seeing you on January the 7th, 2013. That is a Monday. Make sure you are here. School resumes at normal time. Until then, go to our website. It's right behind me. Go to our website for further information. Until then, be safe and see you soon. Thank you. Bye.
Stay. listen, this is how you conjugate who got. First you go pick up the IR, or if it's a